Hey guys, you're watching Video Epo, and this is a paper harmonica. It does not have popsicle sticks, no rubber bands, no glue. Simple paper, very easy to make. So let's make one and have fun.
To make the paper harmonica, you will need chart paper which is thicker than the normal paper. You can also use note covers which have a lamination. You will need some basic tools. Take the chart paper and mark a 26 cm by 10 cm strip and divide it like this. 6 cm, then 4 cm, 6 cm again, 4 cm and then again back to 6 cm. So, let's do the marking. You will also need another strip of 14 cm by 6 cm. So, let me just mark it. Now, cut the strips. Note, you only need to cut 2 strips of paper here and the rest of the markings are only for folding. So please don't cut or you will have to start all over again. On the smaller strip, mark 2 cm on either side of the fold. It's time to fold as per the markings. Use a ruler for straight folds. I am marking a center line in the 4 cm column and giving it a light fold. Note, this will be folded on the opposite side. When it's folded, it should look something like this. You could use a tape to stick it here, but it's not necessary as the folds will hold them firm later. Fold the 4 cm mark on the inside and it should look like this. Slide the smaller strips and fold on the mark. Now take it out and keep the big one aside. Now fold the smaller strip in half. Cut a small portion as shown. It should look something like this. Now use the smaller strip to secure the larger strip as shown. Compress it well and fold the whole thing in half as shown. Now, if you blow air through this joint in here, it's going to make the sound since the air is going to vibrate the papers.
Now, the word harmonica is a little bit of a stretch for this, but then this can be used to explain the concept of it. Now, just like I told you in the beginning of the video, make one and have fun.
Hope you like my videos. Please comment and suggest in making them better. As always, thanks for watching.